So how many of us, when we first started bleeding as young women, as young girls, were celebrated? How many of us were taught how magic our menstruation was? I know for the most part that many of us were not. Many of us entered into our menstruation with shame and fear, without any information. And as a young woman, as a young girl going into her womanhood, and as women, it is our birthright to know how magic our menstruation is. And also as women, it is our absolute birthright to know how sacred our sexuality is, how our bodies work without lead, how we ebb and flow with our energy. This information as a woman is absolutely fundamental, especially in our day today. How many of you, just like me, and just like so many women I know, have absolute burnout consistently every single month, where we go through these peaks and valleys, where we feel really great and we have all of this energy, and then we don't? When we track our cycle, we get to see where this ebb and flow sits. We get to see how we can harness this energy, where we can really use this energy for ourselves and for creating the life that we want. For many of us women, we have self-sabotage as a go-to, at least, you know, once a month, just before we bleed. Like, the darkness that we go into comes out in anger. If you're like me, lashing out with anger was all that I knew how to do, because I had no idea what was going on. Many women I know are not even aware when they're about to bleed. In Sex Yourself in Your Cycle, we give you the tools and we give you the support to really track your cycle, follow your cycle, harness it, celebrate it, and with your sensual sexual self, which is not indicative of a partner. Your sexual self and your sensual sovereignty is about you. Your pleasure is your birthright. Pleasure is not a dirty word. If you're like me, many of us were raised to believe that our bodies were wrong because we're female, that our desires were completely wrong, and it was dangerous to show our desires. It was dangerous to really be in our sensual bodies as well. But today, I am here to tell you that this is your fundamental right, and we're so excited to be bringing you this incredible 6 weeks immersion of Sex Yourself in Your Cycle. So click the link below to find out more and really come into that full yes for you as a woman, where you give yourself consent and permission to really, really step into the best version of yourself by tracking your cycle and by really coming into your self-care, which is your self-pleasure.